What's up guys and welcome back to another video on my channel, and today we are going back to the most realistic price prediction. This time we will do it for Theta, and if this is the first price prediction from me that you are seeing and you are thinking right now, okay, what is this Excel sheet meaning, then don't worry, I will explain that to you in detail. But before we are getting started, if you want to see more price predictions like that and also want to see crypto market analysis, then make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to this channel, because I put out a price prediction like that every week and market analysis on a daily basis. And of course, as always, the first link in the video description is my Patreon account. That is the right address for you if you are tired of having no idea in which market stage we are in right now, what you should do, when to buy, when to sell, when it is time to cash in profits. Here you won't feel lost anymore. On my Patreon account, I will give you real-time updates on all my portfolio and trading updates. Plus, you will get access to my Discord community where you can chat with all community members, also including me. So looking forward to see you guys there. And now let's get straight into the most realistic price prediction for Theta. As I said, if this is the first price prediction video from me that you are seeing and you are wondering what this Excel sheet is meaning, then yeah, let me explain this to you. In this Excel sheet, so right here, I have listed the previous cycles from Theta, and what is the most important part for me is this one right here. So the market dominance in Theta, and out of the historical data, I am trying to project that pattern into the future, and I'm not going with one prediction. I am making a basket of predictions, and out of this basket, I'm calculating the average price. And of course, to do that, we need the market dominance, we need the supply, we need the total market cap for the whole crypto market, and of course we also need a time window, and I will show you all this in this video. So yeah, I would say let's start step by step. First step is this one right here. So the market dominance, as I said, I listed the cycles right here. I will give you the first one as example so you understand this. If you want to go through all of them, then as always, feel free to pause the video and check that out. The first one is right here. The low was on the 24th of January 2018. There we had a market cap of 81 million. There was a market share of 0.02%. And the total market cap was 518 billion. Then we have the high, that was the 27th of January 2018. There we had a market cap in Theta of 173 million. And that was a market share of 0.03%. And from 0.02% to 0.03%, that is an increase of 50%. And the same thing is in the total market cap. So from 518 billion to 567 billion, that is an increase of 9.46%. And then here, right here, you can see my predictions with the market dominance. As I said, I'm taking a basket, and this basket is an underperformance and stable and constant growth, and also an outperforming scenario. And you can see right here, the underperformance right now would be the 0.07%, that is this low right here. And by the way, also you can see all these numbers also in the chart right here. So the blue bars is the market cap in Theta, and the orange line is the market dominance. And we can clearly see that Theta is in a rising trend, and that it is outperforming in terms of market dominance, and that is why the 0.07% would be the underperforming scenario right here. Then also we have the scenario that we would have no growth in the market dominance. That means we would keep stable at 0.2%. Then also here we have the constant growth, and as you can see right here, that would be from this cycle. So that means in the 7 months we had an 185% increase, and if we are calculating that to the average time window, then that would be 451% percent increase on top of the 0.2% where we are currently at, and that would lead us to 1.1% market dominance. Then also I have an outperforming scenario right here, and you can see that is from this cycle right here, so from 0.3% to 0.2%, and that is an increase of 566.66%. And if you are also calculating that with the constant growth, then we would have an increase of 850%, and the 850%, so a 0.2% with an increase of 850%, that would lead us to 1.9% in market dominance. So right now we have the market dominance predictions right here. Then also here is the supply, that is pretty simple, 1 billion. As I said, here also the charts, so that is just the data from Theta, also the total market cap chart. And yeah, right now we can go to the calculation part. And first, of course, also I have to tell you that this right here is my prediction for the time window and also the estimated market cap peak. So my time window is between the end of 2021 till the end of 2022, and I have to say that this is a time window, and I'm not saying that this price prediction will be at the end of this year. The end of this year is just the earliest possible point. And my expectation or my estimation is between that we will hit a total market cap between 10.45 trillion to 16.67 trillion. And that is, of course, also based on historical data. I will link you my very first price prediction right here. That is about Bitcoin. And if you want to see that, how I got to exact this conclusion right here, then yeah, feel free to watch that video. Also, you will get all these information, and of course also you will get the most realistic price prediction for Bitcoin. And I would say let's start here with the calculation, as on top right here with this predictions. I will also give you the first one as example. So the first one would be the 0.07%. Also here I have listed the higher estimation in the market cap and also the lower one. And with the higher one, so 0.07% out of 16.67 trillion, that would be a market cap in Theta of 11.67 billion, and that divided with the supply, that would be $11.67. And yeah, I have done that with all the predictions right here. And as I said in the beginning of this video, out of this basket right here, we are taking now the average price, and the average price would be $162.03, and that would be a market share of 1.19%. Then also, in case you want to do your own price prediction, I have listed this one for you right here. Here you can see how much a price Theta would have with a market dominance of 0.1%. You can see here with the higher estimation it would be $16.67, with the lower one it would be $10.45, and the average price would be $13.56 with a market dominance of 0.1%. So for example, if you want to say, okay, Theta will reach 1%, you can directly put in your calculation also with the price. And also would be nice if you add a reason to this. And in the end, I would say let's also take a look into the charts, so you not can just see this in the numbers, so that you can also see that from the chart perspective. And that here, right, that is the first prediction with the 0.07%, sorry, that would be the underperforming case. And you can see here still with this underperformance, the total the market cap of Theta would have a nice increase. Then we have the stable, so no change in the market dominance. Then also here the constant growth scenario, and also the outperforming scenario. And you can see right here in these two scenarios, the increase would be pretty big. and also in the total average, it would be a very big increase. So yeah, that is the price prediction. So the average would be 1.19% market dominance, and that would be a price of $162.03. As I said, if you want to do your own price prediction, feel free to write them down in the comments. And if you have any questions, also feel free to write them down in the comments. If this video was helpful, then please leave a like. Subscribe to this channel so you won't miss out any future updates. And as I said, the first link in the video description is my Patreon account. Definitely make sure to check it out. It is absolutely worth it. That's it for this video. See you in the next one. And as always, have a nice day.